Another day, another car. What am I saying? Anyways, welcome back, guys, to another China vs. Thailand episode. And we have Flo here to be reviewed. So, yeah, not much to say other than welcome back. And yes, I finally have my phone back. Yeah, I went through a lot of images on my phone, and they just took up too much space. Like, oh my God, you have no idea how, how much space my phone took. It's just crazy. Of course, the last episode was Ramon, so I guess we're continuing on with Flo. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, husband, wife, get it? Because, obviously in cars one, they're together, so not just cars one, what am I talking about? Cars two and cars three as well, they're also together, so yeah. I decided to pick up Flo like for this series just because I feel like I don't know. I just want to have all the townies, like regardless of like if it's like correct or not. I just want to have them just for the sake of having them, either in China or Thailand. So yeah. Excuse me. Anyways, I'll throw a couple pictures on the screen of Flo from Cars One. Well, I guess just in general because obviously she's a back not. Background racer, what am I talking about? We're not in the piston car, for God's sake. Let's race it. Oh, I don't have a racer on hand right now. But yeah, just a supporting character in Cars 1, 2, and 3 was by Jennifer Lewis. Flo's been released countless times, like since 2006. I think. Has she been released in 2022 for the. I don't think she has. Let me know in the comments if this Flo has. I know she was released in the 2021 packaging, so yeah. And this Flo I actually got back in 2017, so yeah. Yeah. And sorry if there's drilling noises outside, it's just the fact that it's just. I don't know. Just the local townspeople in here in the UK are just like busy, so at least where I am, anyways. Anyway, now there's not really much difference between each China and Thailand flows. Oops. But does that make her bad? Heck no. So you can see her expression's a little different. And it looks a little bit better now. That's the new camera. Oh, new camera, the old one. Here's a well, we'll get to the laces in a minute. Of course her eyes are a little bit different, aren't she? Are they the last difference between? Oh no, they aren't. There's not plastic inserted pieces because usually they are. Like the queen here, who we'll take a look at soon, like in a future episode, he has separate inserted pieces. Same thing with many others, like the king here, and yeah, I know what's coming up next. It's like when I rewatched Calling All Angels, when I rewatched Magic Mirror, that I knew when I was coming up next, or what was coming up next. That was Calling All Engines. And you guys know how bad that film is. If not, I don't know. I would recommend checking it out. I'll do a review of Calling All Engines, though, soon enough, though. As well as all the Thomas films, like Lost Treasure, Big World, Big Adventures, and whatnot. The Ravens are different as well. They are just like a mucky color now versus just being nice and clean. I don't know which one I prefer though. Let's put that down here just so we can. Let's actually zoom in a little bit. The color, the teal color, is actually different. We can focus in on that. The teal color is different. Instead of being just crystal clear there, it's different here, which is interesting. Fins there, the silver here, whereas here the just the plain color. And the biggest difference, ignore that. The biggest difference is the windows, of course. Instead, are they transparent? No, they aren't. I just keep checking things every so often. I apologize. But here they're trying. Transparent, opaque. Where is it? That is meant to be a spare tire if you guys are interested. I think that's a spare tire. Could be 100% wrong though. You have the bumper there, which is always has been a separate plastic piece. It's chrome, it's not chrome anymore, which is a bummer. Actually, shoot, it is! It's hard to tell on camera here. I think it is chrome. Put them here side by side. Oh, shoot, it is! My God. Usually with things with that's like either silver or chrome, they don't make it silver anymore. Cool show girl. Little bit grainy on Thailand, unfortunately, but that's Thailand for you. Copper County. Whoa, that's a big sound effect. Oh, I guess plane. That's a plane. If you're interested. V42A, so she was made in the 42nd week of 2021 at the A factory. I'll set 2022, but that's R. There's your decode here. This, like I said, I got this in 2017. The camera just went super funky. And the biggest difference, if we could zoom out here, thank you very much, that the bases are a lot different in color. You can see it's like black here versus being the same color, the teal we see on flow or the regular or the China version. So that's it, really. I mean, there's not really that much differences in regards to these two. I mean, it's not really that much. I do have the mini racer for flow, and if you could just excuse me 1 second. Da, da, da. Oh, by the way, I also have another floor as well. So I have two other mini racer floors just for show. One is just of the regular version that I got in 2018, and this one is just a snowy flow that came with the mini racers advent calendar. I hope that the old one comes in stock. I don't know. Mattel hasn't really been doing a good job with its stock lately. I mean, Smith's is just trash lately. But hopefully, by the time I get my stuff ready for college, the time of this recording though, hopefully I'll get it. Probably by now, I probably will have had it. If anything, I mean, I'm recording this on August 24th. So yeah. Yeah, I think is it August 24th? I think. Yeah, it's August 24th. Yeah, at the time of this recording. But yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And there'll be plenty of reviews coming to the channel very soon. Like, hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Him. And then a few other China First Time episodes, like. Yep, I got Chaisaki. You guys probably know I'm gonna react to that. Also got Lightning McQueen as well to do. And then the King. I'm so looking forward to doing these two. And McQueen actually has something interesting to him. But we'll get to that in the episode of him. See you all tomorrow then for another video or China First Time episode. Excuse me again, goodness gracious, I keep burping a lot. But yeah. Here's Whoa! Dude, that was close. Anyway, Chaisaki. Yeah. Bit of a bummer them doing her. Will she be better or worse? You probably know what the answer is, but find out tomorrow anyway. Bye everyone.